Welcome to Campus Life, your home away from home. The University of the South Pacific's Campus Life section is entrusted with the responsibility for the provision of services that foster a sense of community and promote understanding, responsibility, tolerance, and sensitivity. Our mission at Campus Life is to contribute to student academic attainment by providing a welcoming, safe, secure, and supporting learning environment through our services and programs. What do we provide? We provide student orientation, first-year experience, health and wellness services, counseling, career and entrepreneurship, disability services, students' grievances, campus life sports, campus life events and activities. Student orientation. Your first time at USP campus can be overwhelming, and that is why Campus Life has implemented the orientation program, which is designed to smoothen your transition to university life. You are encouraged to attend your faculty welcome session and as many workshops as possible. You will get an orientation kit which contains important information that will help you adjust in the university environment. So come and let us guide you as you take your first step of your journey into being a USP student. First year experience. We understand that being a new student to a USP life is an exciting and a challenging time in your life. First year experience or FYE services are aimed to help introduce you to campus resources and opportunities as part of your learning at USP. So give us a call or come and visit, and together we will make your first year experience unforgettable. Health and wellness services. For a small membership fee at the beginning of each semester, members can consult the university medical offices at the health and wellness services for consultation, local hospitalizations, medications and or dental and optical consultations and treatment available at local government hospitals as prescribed by the university medical offices. Please note that membership is compulsory for all students from outside Fiji, but optional for Fiji students. Counseling. Sometimes the transition to university studies can become challenging and seem complicating. We have people who can assist you to cope with the stress and the demands of being in a new learning environment. Or maybe you just need someone to talk to. Visit us at USP Counseling Center. Your visit to us will be treated private and confidential. Career and entrepreneurship. You have chosen the University of the South Pacific to further your education because you are serious about the career that you have always wanted. Your time here in USP will become a culmination of years of hard work, study, and encountering numerous challenges. The USP Career and Entrepreneurship at Campus Life offers a wide range of career development programs which students are able to access. If you are serious about your future, talk to dedicated staff to assist you with your career needs. Disability Services. The USP Disability Resource Center works with other departments, sections, and staff in the university to remove learning barriers for students with disability and provide appropriate information, services, assistive technologies, student volunteer bodies, and other forms of practical support. Students with special learning needs may seek further assistance at the USP Disability Center. Please note that it is your responsibility to contact the Disability Resource Center as early as possible, and together we will work out appropriate strategies and support to ensure that you succeed at your studies here at USP. Student grievances. Life is not always smooth sailing. USP is committed to ensuring that all our students have a positive relationship with the university in supporting students in and outside the classroom. If you need help with this, contact student grievances and together we will work through it. Campus Life Sports. Taking part in a sport is good for your mind, body and spirit. Playing a sport increases fitness level, teamwork, provides an outlet to cut down on pressure and stress, improves mind and body coordination, health benefits such as making informed decisions on your well-being, and it's a safe environment to socialize. Put all the above together, playing a sport is a winning combination. To make your journey with USP more enriching, Campus Life offers various activities and events. Pacific Market Day, which is held monthly. Students, staffs, and outside vendors are able to sell various items including food, handicrafts, cosmetics, fruits, vegetables, and many more. Pacific Market Day is a way to create awareness on the Pacific Island countries that make up USP and help develop the Pacific family concept. USP Annual Family Day. The aim of the event is to encourage and strengthen USP connection and links to USP students and staff with their young family. Family members of the USP staff and students can not only expect a day filled with activities, entertainment, and lots of fun, but also celebrate being part of the big USP family. Health Week. This week-long event is aimed at bringing together students and staff with a major focus on encouraging, discovering, improving, and maintaining a healthy lifestyle on a budget. USP Health Week is about making a commitment to invest in your health. Campus Life also organizes a range of talks, competitions, physical activity classes, cooking demonstrations, health checkups, and many more. During the week, students and staff can find out how to use the expertise and the services provided within the university to reach their full health potential and state of mind. Giving back. At USP, you will have the opportunity to give back to the community, and what better way than to donate blood? Giving blood is a simple thing to do, but it can make a big difference in the lives of others. If you need to know more on the services offered by Campus Life, visit the Campus Life website under the Support Services or visit our respective departments.